stripe nails. The coolest thing is you won't need any stripers or paintbrushes to do this design. All you'll need is dental floss. More specifically, you'll need these dental flossers. They usually come in packs of around 100 and can be found anywhere that sells toothbrushes and floss. You can use any colors you'd like to create this design. It looks so cool in real life, and you're sure to get lots of compliments and questions on how you did it. Let's get this cute polished design started. Start off with a base coat and paint your nails a light color. Next, choose a dark color for the stripes. You will want to brush the excess polish off both sides of the brush like so. Now you can brush the polish onto the flosser. Don't brush too much though, because you don't want it dripping or little balls of polish to form. To create the stripes, press the floss against the skin next to your nail first, and then use a rolling motion across the nail. There you go! You can create as many stripes as you like. I like to layer a lot of them on, because I like the finished result more that way. Make sure the flosser you're using has regular string-like floss on it. Some flossers are a soft glide or for sensitive gums, and they use a silky ribbon instead. Those won't work for this design. So next, I'm taking a bright yellow and adding it in. Again, just repeat the same steps. Now I'm going back in with a few more dark purple stripes. And finally, I'm adding a few stripes of my light base color, just to balance it out. Clean up around your nails with a cotton bud dipped in polish remover. Finish off the fast drying top coat to seal in your design and add a beautiful shine. And that's it. I hope you'll give this design a try. Please share your recreations with me on Facebook, Twitter,